Imagine if you could get help keeping your fleet on the road at the flick of a switch, activating real-time vehicle health alerts, and if you choose, sharing them with your Ford dealer for faster, smarter repairs. Now imagine if that same switch did a whole lot more. If it helped reduce your fuel and energy costs, locate your fleet in real time, improve vehicle security and driver behavior, and even help you on your journey to fleet electrification. Well, that's exactly what happens when you connect your vehicles with Ford Pro software services. By using real-time vehicle data, you can improve uptime and increase productivity. Whether in the office or on the go, managing your fleet becomes a whole lot easier. Ready to flick the switch? Then here's how. Step 1. Activate your Ford in-vehicle modem. Go to the Settings tab on your vehicle's touchscreen. Scroll across until you find Connectivity. On the Connectivity screen, select Connected Vehicle Features. Make sure all the features are toggled on, including everything in the Privacy section. If you need further help activating your modem, just contact your Ford dealer. Now you're ready for step 2, connecting your vehicle with any of our Ford Pro software services. For that, you'll need a Ford Pro Marketplace account. To create yours, just follow the link in the description below this film, or you can call our Command Center team and they'll be happy to help. And that's it. So, with thousands of Ford owners connecting their vehicles, the question is, why aren't you?